Hey, Kamerada! How are you today? No, napakagandang Sunday. Blessing, maaraw today. Nako. I hope you're all doing well. No, kamusta ka naman? Kamusta ka? Samahan mo ako. Kape tayo this morning ng reflection, no, on trading. Kamerada, I remember this story about Usain Bolt. No. Si Usain Bolt is a Jamaican sprinter na naalala ko yung isang storya niya na for him to be able to attend practice, talagang gamit niya pa yung sapatos na butas. I mean, no kidding, Kamerada, this is the reality. No, at itong batang ito, well, nung kabataan niya, siyang pasaway, no? At yung typical na batang may mga issues, diba? Pero overall, he's very determined. Alam mo, sumikat si Usain Bolt because yung kanyang perseverance at yung kanyang passion to prove something for his country. No? Sa hindi natatanong, yung aking lolo is a Jamaican as well. No? Ang aking lola has always been in the US for quite some time. Kami na lang ang hindi sumunod doon. Anyways, itong si Usain Bolt has been a good inspiration for his countrymen. No? When he achieved the Olympics, one of the things na napatunayan sa sarili niya is hindi dahil meron siyang kulay or he is black or he's a Jamaican and he came from a poor family that he can achieve his goals and dreams. He has the word patience. Today, this Sunday, Kamerada, I want us to reflect gaano ka naging patient, hindi in your entire life. I would like us to reflect on gaano tayo naging ka-patient this week. In our trades, in our execution, in our trade planning, are we patient enough to chart and create a plan for our trades? Are we patient enough to be able to understand, okay, so dapat pala nagplano ako, and be able to journal those misses? Are we patient enough to just really wait and wala muna tayong bias for action? Mag-reflect tayo doon, Kamerada, and let's just try to understand how is that going to impact me and my trading life starting tomorrow, Monday, and the rest of the next weeks to come. That is our reflection Sunday about patience, Kamerada, and I hope tayo ay mag-reflect, no? At tayo ay talagang magkaroon ng focus and passion and patience in our trading. Salamat, Kamerada, and I love you 3000.